Hey, what's up? Merry Christmas. It's Christmas Eve. Friday. It's a special day. It's Merry Christmas. But it's Four Loko Friday. The last. Oh, wait a minute, is it? No, I guess there's one more Four Loko Friday of the year, which is next week. Four Loko Friday, Christmas Eve, and this is the one. Still with the caffeine, the tearing, and the guano and everything. Fruit punch flavor. And, yeah, after this one, I think I have like 7 left. So. I'll still be doing Four Loko Friday videos probably until the end of February. So, we'll go ahead and drink this now. We're just playing some Christmas music here since it's Christmas time. Because it's Friday. Shout out to you, Venturis1. I just saw your video, the Four Loko video, where you unwrapped your Four Loko. So, this one's for you. Shout out to Venturis1. That guy, Fred1. Anyways, here we go. I'm going to drink this.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. Don't want a dog, no dinky tinker toy. I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. I don't think Santa Claus will mind you. He won't have to use our dirty chimney flue. Just bring him through the front door, that's the easy thing to do. I can see me now on Christmas morning creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas.
One of my friend's favorite songs.
No crocodiles, no rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too. Mom says the hippo would eat me up for sin. Teacher says a hippo is a vegetarian. There's lots of room for him in our two-car garage. I'd feed him there and wash him there and give him his massage. I can see me now on Christmas morning creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hippo hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodile or rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too.
All right, you chipmunks, ready to sing your song?
I'll sing mine. Yeah, let's sing it now.
Okay, Simon?
Alt.
Okay, Theodore?
Alt.
Okay, Alvin?
Albert! Alt! Is my friend, is here. Pound for toy, and pound for cheer.
Anyways, I play some Christmas music here. Shoot, what did I do? There we go.
Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree.
Each four loko you see there has two cans behind it. So there's, well, there's some Mike's Hard Lemonade Mango mixed in there, some Milwaukee's Best. But, pretty much it's 21 cans there. 22, 23. There's probably 24 cans up there. But anyways, I will talk to you guys later, and I'll be gone for a while tonight. Go out to my daughter's, where my daughter lives, about 4 hours. She can open her presents, so I'll talk to you guys later. Okay, cheers.